tells you, exercise yourself to godliness. What is it trying to tell you? Live where God is. To think where God thinks from. To relate where God relates from. When that pain comes, what does the word of God say? None in Zion shall say, I am sick. So you start exercising yourself to refuse to say, to refuse to say that you are what? Sick. That's a man exercising. Praise God. In the spirit realm, do you know what you're doing? Some of us, when we start praying, oh my goodness, we are like in a gym. Father, I thank you because I'm fearfully and wonderfully made. I thank you because everything is working for my good. I cannot fail. I know who I am. I know what is in me. My body is the embodiment of the Holy Spirit, and all things are of God. My heart is of God. My kidneys are of God. My liver is of God. How can it be sick? Oh, tell your neighbor, exercise.